Hello and welcome to Smooth Fusion Sitefinity tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to create personalized pages using user segments from the personalization feature. Now, I've already created user segments. If you have not or you do not know how, please watch our other video on how to create those user segments. So I've created my user segments beneath the personalization tab, and now I'm going to jump into the home page and create my personalized version. So once your page loads, in the upper left corner, if you have personalization enabled, you will see options to personalize widgets and personalize pages. So we're going to go ahead and create personalized page. So since I'm in Florida, I am going to show you the Florida example. Now anything within this page is personalizable. Whether it's widgets, copy, images, anything along those lines, if you need to change something within the template, that is not done within the page, but everything else can be. For the sake of simplicity, I am going to merely change some copy for Floridians. So I've made my change, save, and you can see up here that I have the default personalized version and I have the Florida personalized version. You can navigate between the two and publish your changes. Default version is where any users who do not satisfy the characteristics of my Florida user segment will see that version. So I've already got the homepage and the homepage pulled up for the default version and the personalized version. And as you can see here in the personalized version of the page, I have the message for Floridians. Now in the default version of the page, I do not have the for Floridians. And so that is where you can see the difference between the two. Now, as I mentioned, you can do a number of other things to this page, change the entire image, change copy, or do further user segmenting by using characteristics like referral URLs or anything along those lines. But just in my example, I used location. For more Sitefinity tips and tricks, follow our channel, and don't forget to follow us on Twitter.